Howdy, howdy. We are here today with the Buckeye. The Buckeye is one of my personal favorites, and this one right here is a six-month-old pullet, six-month-old lady. She's gonna try and get away from us. Ah, we got her back. There we go. Take a close look at her, though. She is a beautiful bird. I just love this rich, dark brown, almost copper color. Just a very, very beautiful bird. You can see that the Buckeye is one of the few breeds that actually has a peacomb. In fact, it is the only breed native to North America with a peacomb. What's a peacomb? A peacomb is what you see right here. This small set of bumps here is a peacomb. Three rows, tightly packed together, sits very close to the head. Unlike the single comb, the peacomb, great for frostbite resistance. And this bird is also a phenomenal forager. That's one of the things I love about them. They are wonderful free-range birds. What do you like about the Buckeye, Hadassa?
I like its tail.
You like its tail? What do you like about its tail?
Like in the feathers, there's black.
Yeah, there's little bits of black in the feathers, and they are just a really, really great breed. In fact, I was so disappointed when we found we didn't have a male that, surprise, we got more birds. They show up tomorrow, and in the mix should be a couple Buckeye males. So we can hopefully breed some of these and have some little Buckeye chicks in the future. But be sure and hit that subscribe button, because we've got new breeds starting this week. Starting next week, we're going to be sharing some new breeds with you. So hope you've enjoyed the Buckeye. We'll see you next time.